pa. Congratulations sa panalo. Congratulations sa panalo naman sa iyo. Guys stepped up. Naging ready sila maglaro. And they were able to execute the game plan correctly. Some minor injury. It's specific to the hair. Again, Raymar is capable of doing that every game. We had this talk. We had a talk with some of our coaches, and we discovered that after that Lasalle game, kasi nag-cramp siya. So now with the previous game, minamanage yung sarili niya. So meaning he's not giving 100% when he's on the floor. Then natatakot siya mag-cramp siya fourth quarter. So, but today, I think, we were telling the team na we're not like last year na meron kaming switch on and switch off. Kahit mag-relax ng konting players namin, suddenly they turn it on and kami makaka-recover kami. This year, it's a totally different team. We need to be switched on the whole of 40 minutes. And today, they did. Yun pala, pag nakakulit ka pala ng 40 minutes, you could get more than 20 rebounds very much. Hopefully, he learns from that. Stretch.